So welcome back to my things, TUV YouTube channel. So now I'm going to talk about Windows 11 new features. So let's go and see what are the new features of Windows 11. So let's go. So you can see my screen, guys. So this is the screen of Windows 11. You can see the profile pictures. So today I'm gonna start it from the screen for the taskbar. So let's see what are the features of the screen and what they have changed it. So let's go and see the screen first. So when you start the screen, you can see their profile picture. So this is their dark mode. You can put it dark light for their light mode, like when you right click your mouse pad or your mouse, it comes like this. Then you can see the wave, you can give it sort by, you can refresh it, so you can display settings or you can take a new one. So when you go for that, you can go for personalize or you can go for the start button, then for the settings. So when you go it, you can go for the personalize. So when you go it, you can see to set a theme to apply. So when you click it, you can put the light mode, then you can put the dark mode, you can put for anything. You can see the taskbar came now white, so that means it's become white. So you can see the this have made for the light mode. So now I'm going to show you the taskbar. So this is the taskbar of Windows 11. So when you compare from Windows 12, they are like, now Windows 11 taskbar is in the middle, but in Windows 10 it's just like the here. Now it has become for the middle. So I'm starting from the left. So when you go for the left, you can see show desktop button like that. Stick. When you click it, you can go for the desktop which was using, and when you again click it, yeah, like you can see it. But when you're using any app like this and you want to open any apps like the desktop, so you can click for the show desktop button, then you just automatically go for the desktop. When you open any apps like that again, you can go for it again. So that's it. So when you go for this, from this clock and time, it becomes the time and date button. When you click it, it becomes like this, and like this is the notification button. Even click it, like the notification also comes to here, so you can see the calendar here and you can see the time, so you can change it. So now I'm going for the Wi-Fi, then sound, then for the battery percent. So when you click, these three are connected at once. When you click it, so these three are coming again. So here you can see there are like sound, and here they are, you can change the brightness. So this is their battery percentage, you can see. So this is the Bluetooth, you know those. And when you go for accessibility in Windows 10, it doesn't have, but now they have given a separate button for that. So when you go for accessibility, you can see magnify, color filter, narrator, mono audio, sticky keys. And you can go for more accessibility settings, you can add and delete those if you want, don't need those. So when you go for this, you know the other one is this. So have to tell you, when coming for this, when you are opening any app, it becomes like ash color down. But if you aren't opening, it becomes like that. So you can see. So you can now put it like this. When you open, if you are opening it like this, I'll go to settings, then it becomes like blue. Now when you minimize it, it becomes like ash. So you allow it. So when you come for here, you can see the chat here. Yeah, that it, this chat is separate for the Microsoft Teams. They give you Microsoft Teams like this. You go for overlaps. I got it for newly from Windows 11. So when you take it, this white color have to be there. This is their new Microsoft Teams. So this chat is for that. So when you come for here, this is the widgets like in Windows 10. It have like Here, like separately, here when you click that only you can see the weather like God, but now they have given us a separate one for widgets. From that you can add really. So when you go for this, you can see a button like add widgets. So when you click it, you can add some widgets. Only those two I haven't added, others all I have. So that's that widgets. You can add all these widgets if you want. So this is our widget. So when you come for here, you can see the show desktop button. Like when you're opening anybody, you can any app like your new desktop button. So I'm not going to open. Like we have come to search now. This is their search. Like in Windows 10, it was like very long. Now they have given us a small switch and start. So like when you click it, you can search for recent apps, and when you click it again, you can go and search like that. Now we have come for the start button. In Windows 10, the start button was like in the corner. Now we have become for the middle. That's the new feature of Windows 11, you can see guys. So when you click it like this, you can go for the recommended apps. Then you can see pin apps, like this is the Microsoft Store. So this Clipchamp, Pixart Pro version, Corel Paint Shop Pro, Messenger, Adobe Lightroom, Wikipedia Align, they all are new. I haven't downloaded, they gave me freely. So this, some are Photoshop, this Messenger, it's from Facebook, and you all know Facebook. So you can go for all apps, and if you want, these are the pinned apps. So this is the start button, you can shut down it, restart it, sleep it, and here is your account, you can put it here. So I have to tell you that I have issues in Windows 11, but still they are working out it. So you can also download it. I have downloaded it for free. So you can like you can change this profile. So you can put anything that you want. So for today, I'm leaving from your home. So you can subscribe me, like me. You can share this video with your friends even. So let's meet in another video. So download Windows 11.